Shit anyway. Poor white people never owned shit, but they tricked them. They said, you don't own shit. We own everything. We have the big plantations. We got the cotton. We got the women with the big ass dresses. And you know what you got? They said, at least you're not a nigger. In that southern accent, at least you're not a nigger. You don't have shit. At least you're not that. They're like, golly gee.